Last night I dreamt of Russia, rivers, and how 10 years ago those fingers didn't play my face, my hands, or my skin, although I know how they longed to. Your show thrilled me with its loud and mocking mix of rock and goats and marching bands. Sheer noise aroused me, as did the naked men who posed as statues around the walls of pompous St. George's Hall. They winked at me, so I took them home and had them all. I'd die if I didn't see you again. The next night, swapping leather for earnest beards, I watched you play jazz at the Blue Coat, but spent the concert in your Petersburg flat, having you enter me time after time, forgetting the keys you lifted my lid, plucking me senseless, making me scream. Your bow played all my inner selves, and you shouted as you ran up and down my soft bones and down and up. It was winter or summer. In any case, the window was blank and white. Anna Akhmatova couldn't sleep for the noise and threw Modigliani's red roses across to us lovers. And I trailed the petals when I left, getting lost in the yards within yards. I rested outside the Museum of Atheism, sore from your symphonic flourishes. Four fluffy-faced boys saw my jeans and approached. Smoke on the water, asked one. Yes, I said. Free love, asked another. And I plunged my tongue in his mouth, tasting vodka and bitter tobacco. 10 years ago, more or less, more and less, I tell the woman who asks what I dream. She's in love with me, and though she'd never say, the sun goes in when I leave at the end of an hour. I tell her, Sergei was just the first of thousands of my Russian lovers, in cities where rivers flow one way and poetry pulls in the other. And I had them under the bells of the ancient churches, took them deep in their woods among insect-loud birches. And once at the Bolshoi, I bribed the attendant well, made a nest from the furs, made love through Giselle. Anais Nin, another of my lovers, only lies when the truth needs improving. I've never needed to. Radio 3 dreams with me. Tonight's impressions will feature Sergei, the soft chimes of your fingers on the keys, Kuriokhin and his legacy to jazz.